everybody's going blind. Looking for the weekend, honey, is a long way drive. Welcome to your Sundays, it is only Tuesday. Maybe time can fly so high till you and I meet again for a while. Come on Sunday, up from there, so baby, if I must think I'll be
give me just some hint, just some head nod, yes or no would help me out a great bit. Would you tell me if this is real, so I can know if it is real? Would you tell me if this is real?
I need to know if this is real, or am I dreaming of this? Am I the bird of the sea? Am I the bird of the sea? Someone let me know now if it's Friday night, I need to know. Let me know now if it's Friday night, I need to know. Let me know now, it's a Friday night, I need to know. Let me know. Let me know right now if this is real, I need to know it. I need to know right now. I need to know right now. Stuck in a wormhole, going nowhere at 75 miles. 100, 200, 360 degrees. If it's a Friday, someone let me know. If it's a Friday, someone let me know. Am I the bird of the sea? Am I the fish of the sky? Am I the bird of the sea? Someone let me know, someone let me know, someone let me know. Am I the bird?
I ate the edible like 10 minutes ago. It's fucking Friday. Can we please get to the top of the goddamn stratosphere tonight?
I wanna feel right now the power of the wait, hold on, is that a real thing or is it? Someone let me know. Someone let me know. Someone let me know. Is this a Friday night? Is this a Friday night? Do I got losses in my stomach? Am I a pump, shuffle? God, please help me. Am I the shuffle of a pump? Am I? with you right now. It's a beautiful Friday night. And now, baby, you're a rock star. You're a beautiful Friday night. Oh, now it's a Friday night. Oh, now it's a Friday night. Oh, now. Now you tell me. You're a Friday night. You got a Friday night look in your vibe. You got a Friday night look in your eye. You got a Friday night look in your eye. Oh, now, baby, it's a Friday night. Honey, come on. Why? Guys, please. Guys, we don't know. We don't know what's happening. We don't know. We don't know what's happening. It's Friday night. You're forking it again. So that's what it is, baby.
If you got any questions, let me just answer you at the top. That's what it is.
That's what it is. That's what we don't know what's happening. It's Friday night. You're forking it, and that's what we know. That's what it is. That's what it is.
Let me just start from the top, guys. That's what we know. That's what we know. No.
We're a Friday night. You're forking it out.
You can't stop.
It's a Friday night. You're forking it out.
You can't stop.
It's a Friday night. You're forking it out.
You got a big Friday night in your future.
In your past.
Where am I?
Who am I?
Where am I?
Who am I?
Where am I?
Is it Friday?
Oh, buddy, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Is this real? Is this real? Is this... Oh, God, it's a hellscape stream. It's a hellscape stream.
Is it a hellscape stream? Is that what it... Oh, hey, Friday night feels kind of forky.
Gerald and Betty, please. Gerald and Betty. Hi, guys, Friday night.
Hi, Friday night feels kind of forky. Get your forks out. It's a beautiful Friday night.
Ahoy there, mateys. Friday night feels kind of forky. How do you do? Is life real? What do we do to call in? What call tonight's fit? What is this? Hold on. Stop it. Stop it. All right, fine. Good to see you, honey. Friday night, it is a very beautiful Friday night. If you know what's good for you, you'll all know... Welcome to a Friday night where we don't know what's happening. I have narrative continuity, but to be perfectly honest with you, I don't have any confidence that it could work at all. Snurble Tufts, Count Zero, Thora Jones, Mardeka, Game That Tune, Sick Psycho, Steadfast Bacon, Beef Stew. Can you help me? Guys, can you please help? It's really, I mean, like, that would be pretty awesome if you could. Oh, God.
Hey, man, it's a Friday night. Don't get too worried. Don't get worried. Don't get too worried.
I don't know who I am or what's happening.
My jitterbutt is lagging. Do we have real life forking going on right now? Is it possible to even?
If you're going to San Francisco.
We don't know if what is real or what is fake is real or not or fake. So we're basing it on you.
That's Joe.
This feels a little bit ghost, you know what I'm saying? What?
Who could be calling?
We're not even sure. It's been. It doesn't feel like it's been that bad.
No, it doesn't feel. It actually feels. If I may say, okay, Bubbles.
Yeah, if I can say.
All right, Bubbles. But if I could say, if I could just have, if I could have your attention, and I believe it's raining in here.
Yes. Careful, those candles.
Yeah, they'll scratch your fire.
Mr. Sullivan gave that tune Rage Cage. Hello, Joe Shit the Ragman.
Yeah, Joe Shit the Ragman.
Joe Shit the Ragman, we don't really know what's happening or what is going on. We feel a little bit out of the loop.
Yeah, we feel kind of out of the loop. What is this? Let's just... What? Fabric of Time, Unseen Death.
Disastrous Windbag suffers the guilt of shattering the fabric of ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
Did you do that with your... Did you do that with your, did you?
Yes, I did. With my mouth, 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 mouth.
Snurbletops, how you doing? Count Zero Poodah. We were supposed to have a full show here tonight. It was continuing on with a very specific narrative continuity.
Yeah, he really loves it, guys, when you fork it out. And just FYI, guys.
I really love it when I fork it out. Burps to Rockcliffe. How you doing, Snurbletops? Game that tuna, beef stew. Poodah, Rage Cage. Is this real? Six Cycle, game that tuna. Happy Friday night. Is this real? That's all it.
Oh, that ain't good. That ain't.
Paul, can I get a confirmation on this?
Paul, that ain't good. That's no good.
No, Paul, I'd love to. Can I just get a... All I want to do is get a confirmation.
Oh, no, Paul.
Can I... Just a confirmation, Paul, if that's all right.
Oh, no, Paul, that's bad. Oh, no, Paul. This ain't no rodeo. This ain't no rodeo. This is a full-scale nightmare hellscape, baby. Get your farts out.
Didn't take your forks to run. Take a look around, you're forking it out. Got a brand new fork in your house tonight. There you go, out of sight, out of sight, out of mind, out of sight, out of mind, out of sight.
Can I just get one? I just have one question. Am I in a hellscape?
Am I in a hellscape?
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to a Friday Night Fork. Oh my God, I've got cards. I've come to adjust the options in the house. Strawberry.
You sounded like Greed. Is it a heavenscape?
Music on, difficulty hard, handed right, attitude positive, sacred nothing, favorite food is hot dogs. How do you do, Steadfast Bacon Rockcliffe? How you doing, Shush? How you doing, Slick, Devious, Windbag Crates, Analog Horror, Game That Tuna? How do you do? What? Hey!
I'm sorry, everyone.
I'm sorry, everyone.
I'm personally sorry. Bubbles here.
Right.
But not here.
Right.
Bubbles here.
Correct.
But not here.
That's also right.
Bubbles here.
Yes.
Bubbles still here.
Yeah, it must be something in the weather.
You're watching Friday Night. Take a load off, you old Skullabaloo.
Well, if you don't like that.
You don't have a lot of help, actually.
If you don't like...
You won't like that if you don't like the... If you don't like the...
Thanks.
You're watching a Friday night. Hey, man. If you don't like this part...
Yeah. Oh, this is me.
Disaster.
as the asterisk windbag suffers with the guilt of shattering the fabric of...
Report of a fork in here right now. Moonshine, baby, Friday night, you feel so good. I see you when you walk in the door. Boom goes off when you enter the building. Friday night when you walk in the door. Friday night, it's the 4th of July. Friday night, it's the 4th of July. Great to see you, everybody. It's a beautiful Friday night. This is your pre-Thursday, post-Tuesday, Friday night, working on a Wednesday, and how do you do? I've got the cards right here. His name is Paul Revere, and it's a guy who says if the weather's clear, you can fork. Coming up at 1:30, just 30 minutes from right now, your old dad's making appearance on the show. Give it up for your old dad. Man, that's what a hellscape does. Stop it. Thank you, Saint GBS.
Thank you, Saint G85.
Thank you, Saint Gate 5.
Carl, where do you depart? Where do you depart?
Gate 5. Mother of Carp, White Gray, Burbsta, Pantsaclot, Steadfast Bacon, New Racket. How do you do? Fragalot. How do you do, Fragalot? Arapu,
Pantsaclot,
Count Zero. Forks in chat, I beat you.
I beat you.
Forks in chat. Good to see everybody Friday night. Hey guys, almost nobody wants to be eaten by a cannibal drifter.
Were you doing the...
I wasn't doing the Papa's thing.
It wants you to, apparently. It wants you to.
I'm not ready for it.
Okay.
Pants and Clock, good to see you. Steadfast Pig and Slurball.
All right, so... was it going to be... Is... What... Tell me...
Guys, please, just let me know. Hey, guys. I might as well just go on with the card.
He's alive in a hellscape, and today, he's going to get himself out of it.
Working, and you're working it out, even if you are not allowed to touch your face. I'm not allowed to touch my face.
Don't feel bad. We'll just do it again. We'll just do it again. We'll just do it. We'll just do it again. Just do it. Just maybe we'll just bring it back. There we go.
July. July.
Is that what you do, son? Is that what you do? You just... Is that how you treat... Is that what you do? You just...
Why are you even here? No one cares. It's a sad, sad thing.
It's a sad, sad state of affairs. That's for sure. That's for damn sure. You should be ashamed of yourself.
I should be...
You should be ashamed of yourself when you're Friday night, you're forking it out, and all you do is heinous, 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 heinous.
It might be a... Might be... Okay, now, just wait a second. That really sucked. You know, that was one of the best songs.
Windbag, please.
That was one of the best songs.
Windbag. Windbag.
That was one of the best songs. That now it's a little too high. Get it down here. Is that fine? Is it fine if I do that? Is that... There you go.
Yes, thank you, Steely Dan.
Okay, all right.
All right, okay, all right.
There it goes. All right, there we go. There.
There. Now.
You know, I think it's pretty funny. You guys think it's pretty funny, huh? I'm stuck in a hellscape.
Think it's pretty funny. Think it's pretty funny. Get stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Think it's pretty funny when you're stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Think it's pretty funny when you're stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Think it's really funny when you're stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Stuck in a hellscape. Think it's pretty funny when you're stuck in a hellscape. Stuck. Stuck in a hellscape.
In this universe, my body is a mattress which I float on, and my actual pineapple float is my body.
What kind of hellscape?
Okay. Okay.
how does everybody feel now?
How does everybody feel now? Is that what I want to know?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Here we go, guys.
Guys, can I get some forks in chat?
Yeah. Did we get confirmation about what is happening?
Yes, I believe we did.
Oh, okay. So it's a hellscape. I just want to double check.
Why would you go behind my back and check?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. That's right.
You?
Uh-huh. That's right. That's right.
So that...
Yeah. Life only getting worse. Life only getting worse. Windbag to blame. God, I love this newspaper.
All right, guys. Well, one thing for certain.
He's kind of nervous.
All right, one thing's for certain.
This is what he looks like. This is what he looks like. When he gets nervous, now I see. I have a place in his life, and now I see that I can just try to make it better, try to make him better.
Well, one thing's for certain.
He's getting nervous right now. And if I just reach out, I'll find him too.
Now, one thing's for certain.
I'll find him too close to my heart, and I'll break it again. Whoa.
Now, one thing's for certain.
If I can find out if it's just enough, is it gonna make my heart break?
Now, one thing's for certain. Welcome back.
The hellscape is getting worse. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Take a look. Even the staunchest optimist must now agree that the current living conditions for all human beings amount to horrible, traumatizing hellscape with seemingly no exit in sight for those science fiction writers who ever pondered existence without the fundamental laws of physics or the benefit of casual causality. Reality's current flummox state offers a terrifying glimpse.
Are you going to read the whole thing? Are you going to read the... Are you...
Yeah, I was going to...
Are you going to read the whole thing? Are you little jerk?
We're in the funeral home.
We're in the funeral home. That's great. So, welcome back to what is can only be described as a heinous... I don't even know. What would you even have to say if you could say something? Hey guys, how you doing, baby?
Hey,
nice to see you Friday night.
Hey, baby, Friday night. Slurball, beef stew, can of banana, lab girl, anonymous boobs, and Slurball, and DM, and Rick, and Moss World, and Wistful Warp, Alice Astro.
Everybody does the Astro.
Everybody does the Astro.
It's Friday night, you know it.
It's Friday.
It's Friday.
Thank you, guys. All right. Okay. Thank you, guys. Hey, guys. Let me just take care of a few of these Hellscape cards. And stay tuned. In about 10 minutes, we've got a special guest coming up. You're all going to enjoy talking to your old dad.
Yeah. I am. I'm very excited about talking to your old dad.
Yeah. We thought maybe that we wouldn't talk to your old dad, given that we're stuck in a heinous hellscape. But it turns out we will.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys, so much.
Thanks, guys, so much. What a wonderful Friday night it is. Hey, guys, let me ask. How do you do? 2 years of forking. How do you do? Baby, come on. This is Saturday night. We're going to have a two-year streamiversary party with cakes and prizes, giveaways. Please come by. That's the, this was from...
He's reading a card from our two-year anniversary.
Yeah.
Happy anniversary, windbag.
Windbag, happy anniversary, live from the Hellscape. Windbag to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. Windbag to the stage. Oh, shucky ducky, look at this. Big Hellscape welcome. How you doing, Tie-Dye Mike and RD Sonic? Ladies and gentlemen, happy two-year anniversary to Windbag. Windbag to the stage, Windbag to the stage. Good looking Friday night in your face tonight. You got a... Pocket of Forks, you're looking really good. Sexy as Hellscape. Good to see you.
Okay.
So, Larry Pugatar. Can I finish this card, actually?
Yeah, I want to hear about that cannibal drifter.
Yeah, all right. For the cannibal drifter. Hey, let me see those forks in chat.
Dark Rain.
Yeah, we got Dark Rain for you.
I've got Dark Rain for you. I call on the power of Dark Rain. I call on the power of the Dark Rain. Bring me the power of the Dark Rain. Bring me the power. Bring me the power of the Dark Rain. Bring me the power. Bring me the power. Bring me the power of the Dark Rain. Bring me the power. Bring me the power. Bring me the power of the Dark Rain. Bring me the power. Bring me the power. Bring me the power of the Dark Rain.
Bring me the power. Bring me the power. Bring me the power of the dark rain. Bring me the power of the dark rain. Power of the dark rain, bring me the power of the blood rain, bring me.
I feel sorry for anybody who's not here tonight.
Yeah. Yeah. Me too. I do too. Go ahead, Windbag. Go ahead and just read it. Go ahead.
Hey, guys. Nobody wants to be eaten by a cannibal drifter, causing camp yards to panic as he's dressed as a nun coming from a pirate convention. And nobody wants to get chased by a bear. A bear that's on fire from a lightning strike on New Year's Eve, surrounded by Christmas lights and accidentally a raincoat with beef stew in the pockets. That's why Friday Night Forking, sponsored by Spigots, wants to get you ready for anything, because working it out means working it out, even if you're in the middle from nowhere, not far from town, with cell service and electricity, and no chance of anything bad happening. Get crunked forkers. A crunked out forker is happy, and there's only one way to smell one, and that's through mountains of melting snow, making the creek rise and smoke comes before the fire and the paper beats rock. So get ready for a bumpy, rocky road in your freezer. No ice crystals. No mercy. Let's head. Oh, God. Oh, God.
For a new face, new teeth. Every day, new face, new teeth. I like the one from Bradley Cooper. Waiting for a new face, new teeth. New face, waiting for one like Bradley Cooper. I got my eye on his mouth. Eye on his mouth.
Did you want to get one?
So, tell me all about what is happening.
What happened?
You can get new teeth just like Bradley Cooper. All you have to do is get that face going on. Time to get my face analyzed. I'm getting my face...
But I did. I didn't know I felt like this. Feels kind of forky with the mouth of Bradley Cooper. The mouth of Bradley Cooper.
Very well done. Love it.
Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry about everything. So sorry.
Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry about everything. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Just making our way through the show here. Stick around, guys. We've got a great show for you.
Nice to see you Friday night.
You know it's Friday night.
Nice to see you. It's a Friday night.
Last night we talked about how your dad eats enchiladas.
Oh, I remember.
Remember that one? Remember that one when we talked about how their dads eat enchiladas?
Yeah, I remember when that happened. That was awesome.
Yeah. I can think about it now. I can remember it now. I can...
Winback, please don't remember it now.
I can just... If I just think back on it right now, I can picture it.
Winback, please. Winback, please. I'm so sorry. Hey, guys, remember when your dad ate an enchilada? Last night, we also talked about an old DVD hitting the logo. But no, that was many years ago. You're watching a Friday Night Fork. Terrible hellscape. Terrible, terrible hellscape. We're manifested from the chaos, and we want to understand the math behind the logic that defines the universe. But I'm sorry, we just can't come to the phone right now. Maybe it's time to watch an awesome video that you might find totally bitching, man. Totally fucking... I'm talking like off the hook, guys. I'm talking about like the best kind of show you've ever seen. It's just like off the wall, major. Too so awesome that you'll say to yourself, oh boy, oh man, I didn't see that coming. That was a whole kick in the...
Like paper.
Hi.
Like planes.
If you catch me.
To the border, I got
this. Isn't my name.
If you come
around here,
make them all be.
Get one down.
In a second.
Wait. I fly.
Like paper.
Get high.
Like planes.
If you catch me.
At the border,
I got
this. Is my name.
If you come
around here,
I make them
all day.
Like it.
One down.
In a second.
If you wait.
Sometimes.
I think.
Sitting on.
Never stop.
I get two.
I'm walking.
Make the gang.
Everyone's a
winner.
We're making
a theme.
Both of
us. Hustler.
Making
my name.
Sometimes.
I think.
Sitting.
On train.
Every time.
I get two.
I'm clocking that game.
Everyone's a
winner.
We're making
a game.
Bonafide.
Hustler.
Making
my name.
All I want to do is.
No.
We take
your
money.
All I want to do is.
No.
And take your
money.
All I want to do is.
And,
your
money!
All I want to do is...
And,
and take
your money,
pirate skulls,
and bones,
sticks and stuff,
and
we
and bombs,
running,
when
we get,
lethal
poison,
with the system,
pirate
skulls and
bones,
sticks
and stones,
and
we
and
bones,
running,
when
we
get,
lethal
poison.
Oh, the
system.
No one.
On the corner.
Yes.
Swagger.
Like us.
Hit me.
Bird. Prepaid.
Wireless.
We pack and deliver.
Live.
UPS.
Trucks.
Ready?
For the roll.
Yes.
Okay.
Fast.
Yes.
No one.
On the corner.
Swagger.
Like us.
Hit me.
On my
burner.
Prepaid.
Wireless.
We
pack and deliver.
Thank
you. UPS.
Trucks.
Already
doing now.
Just.
Pump on that.
Yeah.
All I want to do is.
And,
And
take your
money.
All I want to
do is.
And,
And take
your money.
All I want to
do is.
And,
And
take your
money.
All I want to
do is.
And,
And take
your money.
We'll be right back.
beautiful way to get your life together. Have you taken?
Have you taken? Have you? Have you? Have you? Have you? Have you? Have you?
Stop it. It doesn't need to be. It doesn't need to be.
Hey, I can't see you.
He can't see me.
I see you. There. Right there. You're right there.
Year old dad, please. I'm trying to hear the announcement. What your old dad, did they say gate? Hey, Dream Algorithm. Your old dad, did they say gate 43?
Gate 43?
Was that, what was the gate? What? Dream Algorithm. Hey, do you know who Dream Algorithm is?
They're at gate 43.
Is Dream Algorithm, ladies and gentlemen, your old dad is here. Give it up for year old dad. Let's see forks in chat for year old dad. Year old dad, can I call you year old dad, or do you prefer year old dad?
You can call me YOD. A lot of people don't like calling me dad on Twitch. I found out the last 6 years.
Hold on, let me check that alert. I think that alert. Yeah, I'm so sorry. That alert is so loud. Just wait a second. Hey, Sperm of Zeus, Dark Rain, Silly Goose. Thank you, Dream Algorithm. Hi, everybody. You're watching a Friday Night Fork. On the show tonight is Year Old Dad. Now, is it Year Old Dad or is it Your Old Dad?
Your. Or again, Y-O-D is fine.
Hi, Mandy, Six Psycho, Tactical, Nova. Everybody, get your forks in chat and say hello. Darth Randall says hello. Sperm of Zeus, Dark Rain, Pants O'Clock, they all say hello to you. Happy Friday, Steely. Oh, look at this. Blarg and Nikki Wolf, welcome to the fork. Fragalot, Mandy, Count Zero, Pigatron, P-Chops, Larry Picklejar. Larry Picklejar is here. Ooh, Racket, Mother of Carp, Steadfast Bacon, Narrative in Continuity, Snurbletuff, Sperm. Hey, I don't know, Fruits. Look at all your friends here. Nikki Wolf, Big Dom. I love Hiya Dom. What's up, Barisa, Theora Jones, Anonymous Boob, Blar, Fishy, Sick Psycho, Fragalot, Zacherry, Bacon Monk. You've got so many fans. Look at them all here.
I don't know who any of these fucking people are.
Hey, it's a pleasure to have you on the stream. You're looking sharp and amazing as usual. How was your Friday? Happy Friday, by the way. How was your Friday?
Happy Friday. It's good. I ate ravioli for breakfast and having a couple cocktails. Things are great.
Yeah, that sounds good. Now, are you a cold ravioli guy or a hot ravioli guy?
You know, I was really tired and I ate like 3 cold raviolis and I was like, I got to heat them back up.
Oh, just go ahead and but did you have, was it Chef Boyardee? Was it friend of the stream, Chef Boyardee? I love Chef Boyardee. Am I in a hellscape even here? Stuck in a terrible, disgusting fish house. And all there is, where did I go? Bring me back to where I was with your old dad. I'm stuck in some kind of temple of Dorset knobs and hellscapes. And this is not right. This can't be. Oh, shoot. What do I have to do to get, where? Oh, there we are. Oh, hey. Hey, I'm so sorry.
Hey,
I'm so sorry about that.
That's okay.
We're
That's
dealing fine. With a terrible, heinous stream here today.
It's great.
Do you eat the Chef Boyardee ravioli? Do you enjoy it?
First of all, I don't eat that stuff. Okay, I'm a man of class. I eat that Bitoni, whatever frozen stuff that you find by the deli. I'm a man of class. And frankly, I'm a little insulted that you would think I would eat Chef Boyardee.
I really enjoy Chef Boyardee. It's one of my favorites, but I guess I can understand. Let me see. All right.
Okay, it's fine.
We do have an audio thing. Thank you, Commodore Friday. Pants O'Clock Nikki Wolf, Steadfast Bacon. Is it possible for you to talk louder or increase the input level of your mic?
I did both. So we should be fine. I'll just scream. Are we good?
Don't make us go back to the hellscape.
We're not going to the hellscape.
Year old dad, so you've already insulted me, and the distance between us is quite wide. But I imagine that the next segment of our interview will bring us closer than ever. You are a fan of classic game shows, so much so that you base many of your streams around watching them in large hordes of people. Why?
It's something I always loved as a kid. I loved game shows, always wanted to be on one. One day I decided to do a stream of me just sitting in a chair with none of this crap on and just watch Press Your Luck. And a good friend of mine, Forgotten VCR, cool guy, he told me, he was like, hey, that thing you did was cool. You should do these things. And then we just kind of kept it going from there. We talked to QDAPS, who's one half of Dandy Does It. If anybody knows Dandy Does It, he helped me with all the lights and green screens and shit. It's just been something that snowballed into something I never thought would happen. I think maybe you have some perspective on that as well.
It's really cool. It's like I'm pretty stoked at what you do, and I'm also pretty stoked. Gives me a lot of hope in the universe, and I'm sure for you as well, that there's an audience that really enjoy and dig on this kind of content, because I think this kind of wholesome, earnest game show, there's nothing. Sometimes that's something that sometimes how you doing, K Drudy or KD Rudy or KDR or KDR UDY, KDR UDY, KDR RUDY, Well, listen, despite my inability to read names, I also find that content quite good. Do you have favorites?
I mean, it's really tough. We do so many. I mean, Press My Luck is my favorite game show of all time. You know, we do watch The Price is Right from 1960. And there's no games, nothing like that. But they'll give away prizes like, a two-person submarine. We've seen an airplane a few times. 180 bottles of champagne, a car, $1,000 of gas, and then another car. And then I think the craziest one we had was they gave away a three square mile island with its own fire brigade. I don't know why it had the fire brigade, but The Price is Right, CBS, gave away a fucking island.
Yeah, see, that's incredible. What's up, Dr. Ryan Fragalot, Theora Jones, Synthetic Sound. Welcome to the stream, Silly Goose, Express, Pigatron, Fishies, Enemy Mouse, Fragalot, Theora James, Tie-Dye Mike, how do you do? Slick, Silly Goose, Pants O'Clock. What's up, Disneyland, Pants O'Clock, Fishies, Happy Friday, Count Zero. I can talk game shows with you right now. You want to talk game shows? Have you ever seen Finders Keepers on Nickelodeon?
Yeah. Yes, I have. In fact, Forgotten VCR, the guy who kind of helped piece it together, that's like the show. He's always like, you should do that show.
That's all. My dream. That's my dream show.
I'd love to be on the show, but as far as a stream, I can't do it. I'd love to be on it, though, because they like find the picture and then they like run around and dig through toothpaste and find like a key, you know, whatever.
They had the entire huge built set of a house, and you got it randomized into which room that you went to look for things, and you had to
find. It was a pretty tight show.
It's a fucking amazing show. Like
yeah, it's pretty good.
That now, are you a Double Dare guy?
Yes, Mark Slimmer's Double Dare. Yeah, we do that a little bit. I like that. It's kind of got that same thing of just like wacky, like, I don't know, catch five cream pies, you know, whipped cream pies with a rubber chicken, and you win $50. You know,
well, let's talk.
I like that nonsense.
Let's talk real game shows here. What I need to know, your old dad's 100% honest opinion on Let's Make a Deal. Not current, let's make a deal. Not Wayne Brady, let's make a deal.
Monty Hall, let's make a deal.
Monty Hall, let's make a deal.
Ooh.
I want to know, do you believe that it's the quintessential game show of all time? Or is it Price is Right, change my mind?
Let's make a deal's mid.
Ooh.
Sorry, Monty Hall, it's mid. You know what, I like it. It's mid. Wayne Brady's not any better. Monty Hall, great guy, made some other great shows. You know, I think the whole thing of, you know, who dresses up to be on a TV show? You know what I mean? Instead of like in their real life, not wearing anything. Yeah, it's whatever. But I mean, the Price is Right currently and back to 1957, all dismembered, really puts it in a veritable hell state.
Life is great. That's what you feel on a Friday night and when you're watching a game show. Life is great. I remember if I was staying home from school or if there was a sick day or I was skipping school, I remember I had to get down at 11 a.m. to watch Price is Right. I had to be there. I had to go through the excitement. I had, you know. How you doing, Pants O'Clock, Dr. Ryan, Slurball, Enemy Mouse, Pants O'Clock, Fragalot, Disneyland Pimp? How you doing? What do we think of Supermarket Sweep? Good question.
Real quick, what's the one game you've always wanted to play on Price Your Luck? And there's one, on Price is Right. There's one answer.
Oh boy, that's...
There's one answer.
Well, it used to be Plinko. It used to be Plinko a lot.
No, it's Plinko. All right, Plinko's the answer.
It used to be Plinko for me, but is that one where it's like...
Oh, baby, it's a Friday night, you know.
Oh, baby, it was a Friday night yesterday. Oh, baby, it was, oh, baby, you're right. Yo, oh, baby, yo.
Oh, baby, yo. Oh, baby, it's a Friday night. It was a Friday night yesterday. Oh, baby, yo. Oh, baby, yo, oh, baby, yo. Oh.
I guess.
Yeah. One more time.
That game's pretty good too. The mountain climber.
Yeah, because it goes up and then.
That's a good one.
It always makes me feel. But you're a Plinko man yourself.
I mean, who isn't? I mean, you know. But hey, potato, tomato, turkey. It's whatever. It's all fine.
Who's the host of Match Game?
Primarily Gene Rayburn.
What is the allure of Gene Rayburn?
He looks like he's on hard drugs the entire time.
I'm gonna quote you on that.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. I think he's dead.
I'm gonna quote you on that. Is the allure of Gene Rayburn that he does look like he's loaded?
I think Gene's a pretty good host. He's a tall, handsome looking guy. The skinny Mike's a big thing. That's a big aesthetic. You know what I mean?
But what is it about Gene? What is it about Gene that like, because I think a lot of the appeal of Match Game is Gene, right?
I think he actually wants people to win, but he's really tongue in cheek when it comes to people being stupid. You know what I mean?
See, there you go. There you go.
You know, I think that's the biggest thing is him just being like, you said what? Okay, let's see if any of the panelists said it. Knowing damn well, he's like, you're going to be off this show in about 5 minutes. Enjoy this parting gift and get the fuck off my stage. You know what I mean?
Yes, that's
definitely. I love him. Gene's the greatest.
That's definitely. Here's a good question. Do you think anybody who's doing the game now, right now, like any of the games now, you think anybody's doing it really well? I mean, do you think the Drew Carey is a worthy successor? How do you like Steve Harvey? What do you think of aging Pat Sajak, RIP, Alex Trebek? What do you think of the game show game now?
I don't think nobody's going to be Alex Trebek. Just because the only person who had the biggest shot, and maybe you'll agree with this because I heard you like sports.
Thank Lab Girl. Thank you, Lab Girl. Aaron Rodgers did a good job. How you doing, Lab Girl? Happy Friday.
I thought you did. You're a sports cat, aren't you? You a big Jets fan? Big Jets fan, aren't you?
The Aaron Rodgers debacle that's happening at the New York Jets is a huge publicity stunt that's going to ruin so many lives. It's going to ruin so many. There's so many guys out there being like, we got Rodgers. We got Rodgers. We got Rodgers now. We're going to be. We're all set. We got Rodgers. You think? Oh, we got Rodgers. Thank God. Thank God. Oh my God. Thank you, please. Thank you, please. Oh, for years I prayed to you, deep Lord of Satan, to give us someone like Rodgers. We got him. He's going to be our savior. Thank God. Oh my God. Oh my Christ. Oh my God. But let me just tell you, it's a publicity stunt.
They had a good team last year. Aaron Donald's fine.
What do you mean they had a good team?
They had a good defense. They were good.
What was their record? What was their record?
Doesn't matter. How much money did they win me in football last year? That's all I'm saying. A couple thousand. Okay, let's keep that on. Let's keep going. How tall are you?
I am 6'4".
Are you really? Yeah.
Yeah.
You look like a giant monster fucking person.
I'm the same height as Conan, so there is late night precedent for being that height, I believe. I think Conan's taller than me. Let me see.
I think he's 6'4", 6'5". Yeah, when I found out, like, I knew another streamer friend of ours that I think people know. I'll just say Leslie Tanner. He's 6'8". Oh,
Leslie Tanner's the boss. Isn't Leslie Tanner?
I love him. He's super good.
Conan and I are 6'4". Conan and I are 6'4". And Leslie Tanner's. I love Leslie Tanner. And yes, if I was 6'5", I'd be. It's hard. It's hard to be pretty tall because you always forget how tall you are.
Right. I mean, I'm 6'2", but like when I saw you, I was looking through stuff yesterday, studying because I knew I'd be in this veritable fucking hellscape.
Yes.
With you. I wanted to know that if it came down to it, if we had to tussle, what's going down? And I found some pics, and you're a fucking monster person. That's awesome.
I'm a physical coward, though. Listen, you're not going to get out of this without some hard-hitting questions, Larry.
Yeah, all right.
Larry Picklejar submitted these. Number one. Is there a year old mom, and is she year old MILF? I can't believe I just said MILF. Larry, I said MILF on the stream because of you.
Well, that's Larry, but I get it. There's a year old, no.
Year old dad, which war did you fight in that causes night terrors? My bet is the Gulf of Tonkin incident. Larry Picklejar, ladies and gentlemen.
Which what?
Your old dad, will you read me a bedtime story?
$50, kid.
Your old dad, what is your favorite bedtime story?
Go dog, go.
Your old dad, I know you don't want to say, but what kid is your favorite?
What kid is my favorite?
Yeah.
Actually, I swear to God, I just saw him in chat. It's Ern Darnpad. I was going to say Ern, and then I saw his name in chat, so it's destined to be. It's definitely Ern Darnpad.
If you're not following your old dad, you're wasting your time. You're wasting your time. Go follow your old dad so that you can watch and comment and educate yourself about the history of game shows and have good fun and know that a good game show is timeless. Shall we touch through the screen? Go ahead. Just touch my finger. Oh, I'm touching. I can feel his finger. I felt his finger. I did. I really did. Your old dad, you've been an incredible a guest. Thank you for dressing up, by the way. Appreciate it.
This is what I normally wear in life in general.
How do we find you? What do we know? How do we do? Do you have a YouTube? Do you have an Instagram? Do you have a TikTok? Have you given all your personal identification information to the Chinese government with the TikTok? You hear that's what they do?
Yeah.
That's what the TikTok.
23812. Oh, that's my assistant. I have a TikTok. I'm not going to use it ever. I use it to watch stuff. Also, I live in Montana. Everybody knows that.
Yeah.
Where TikTok is now banned.
Nice.
So, eat a dick, TikTok.
Yeah, eat a dick. Tell where do we find you? When do you stream?
All the time. I'm deciding to take Tuesdays off. If I wasn't doing this, I would probably be streaming a little bit after you is what I usually do, I think. Pretty much all the time, always in the evening, just not Tuesdays anymore. I streamed. At one point, I was streaming 6.5 days a week at one point. So I'm trying to slow down. So.
Well, pace yourself, but don't limit yourself. Lainey Schooltree, mother of carp, sperm of Zeus, mother of carp, white, gray, fragalot. Blarg! Frizzy Pringles, what's your OnlyFans? Blarg says, fragalot, sperm of Zeus, snurbletops, Magonzo, match game Mondays. What do you want? What should the last segment of this interview contain?
I just want to say that you have been an amazing host. You have an amazing stream. Everybody really should watch The Windbag a whole bunch.
Thank you.
Super tight, super awesome.
Thank you.
You should just sub to him immediately. Make fake accounts, sub, steal your parents' credit card, steal your grandma's credit card.
Thank you.
Give somebody's PayPal, roll this up. And then, hey, after this, I'm going to go reapply for partner again.
Oh yeah, why aren't you partner? You'll be partner very soon.
I literally today's the day I can reapply.
Yes, reapply.
Last month on the 24th, so I'm gonna go do that now after having a couple of double water and tonics. So.
We're gonna
make sure it feels super awkward for you right now as we.
Oh gosh, please.
You guys want to give a little Forks and Chat, your old dad to the stage. Your old dad bringing you game show content for your face, for your noggin, for your Friday night. It's nice to see you. Great to see you. Thanks for coming Friday night. It's a beautiful Friday night with a little Count Zero, Fragalot there with Joe Snurbletest. Larry, how you doing? Bacon, Dr. Ryan, Mathtron, Bigatron. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
How you doing Friday night? 11-11, your Friday night. Hey! 65, 11, 102, 11, 11, 12, 32, 21, 11, 11, 11, 11, 12, 23. I got a stack of cards, just stick around. We're not going anywhere. It's a beautiful Friday night. I know the Friday night you're forking it out.
Ernie Ford and 16 times. Blah. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama lion. Can't no high-toned woman make me fall the line. You know, another day older and...
This guy? He has good taste in movies, plus it could be good for me to do some smaller roles with great directors and challenging character work. Huh. So, like what, the gay uncle in the next Duplass Brothers movie kind of thing? Exactly.
The fuck are you talking about?
We haven't worked since you were 15. 41 years! To be number 7 on the call sheet of a goddamn student film. I think it's a good idea. You listen to me. You're Nick fucking... Whoa, Cage! Nettie doesn't need a struggling artist for a father. She needs you to be a star. Now you get the next one, baby, and we're back.
Not that we went anywhere.
Not that we went anywhere. Come here.
We'll just set up for just a simple scene. What? Okay. Welcome to psychotherapy.
Good to see you guys on a Friday night. How does it do? How does it feel like? How does it feel? Everybody feel kind of forky on a Friday night?
Yeah, I'm going to be playing the part of the lonely man. Myself will be playing the part of a sort of mutant some friend.
Okay. Well, that I thought.
What's your opinion on it? How did it go? What's your overall vibe of it?
Well, I thought it went pretty good. Can we get out of here? Thank you. No, I'm not gonna. I don't wanna. I just what if there. Beef stew, can of banana dial. Hey, you pink and blue. Frizzy Pringles, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt.
Yeah.
You guys notice how big the microphone is right here? Did you guys notice? You guys, I just got a job I've been waiting to hear back from. Top of the world today! Sperm of Zeus! Sperm of Zeus, you fool.
I didn't say it.
Back-to-back couldn't be. Steely Dan, can of banana dial. How do we get out of here? What do we do? Right here. Do I go here? Is that possible to do that? Okay, guys. All right now, everybody. Okay. All right. No, I didn't think I forked like this. I didn't.
What?
No, I didn't think I. Get out of here. No, I didn't think I forked like this. But I, how did it?
Where did it go? If that's where it is, how do I know? I want my hat back. Why does my hat disappear? I want my hat back. Do I have a hat on?
Okay. All right. There we go.
Okay, everybody.
You may think I'm fooling, and that's all right with me. Pants O'Clock, Beef Stew, Slurball. How you doing Friday night? Your old dad. Did you have a good time?
Give it up for your old dad.
Sperm of Zeus. Fishies. White Gray.
Hey, you, Pika Blue.
Sperm of Zeus. I legit love this place.
Welcome to a Friday night.
Hey, welcome to a Friday night, Sperm of Zeus. Oh, I know. It has to do with those things. All right.
Hey, listen. Hey. Whoa.
Hey. I'm the first member of my family who ever went to college. And you want to know it feels great? Yeah, tell me about how it feels great. It feels great because I got a diploma, but that's not all. Oh, tell me how it's not all. Because sometimes I got a cap and a gown, and I feel like a goddamn prince. Yodelay, hee hee. Yodelay, hee hee. Ooh. Have you ever thought about going to college? Yeah, I did, and it turns out it was a blast. Do a keg stand, take some algebra, make sure you enter into becoming a join the drama club, be prince of the Caspian Sea. Hey, no head too small, no body too big. And they bring you a seagull, and they got you a seagull! Oh, a seagull!
If you're going to San Francisco, how you doing? You fork it out.
We'll see how that works. We'll see how that little bit of narrative continuity plays out.
Neck too big.
Thank you. Get it off, please. Thank you. Stuck in a hellscape. You're watching a Friday night fork. Stuck in a hellscape. If you're going to Windbags Hellscape, everybody having a good time? Let's get through some of these cards. What do you say? We care so much about what's going around us that we... Subscriptions, sometimes you're too drunk to remember when you subscribe to something. Isn't it time to start fresh? Take your wax session at intervals of twice a day, morning and night. Gargle the Friday Night 14 patented appendix wash. Soon your appendix goes from outdated and useless organ from caveman times to disintegrated slush that you can flush out with a regular bowel movement.
Yeah.
Just a regular one.
Hey, just your regular old bowel movement.
Your old dad, Pigatron Slurball.
Thera Jones. No arms too small.
Ooh, racket. Hey, you Pika Blue.
Grand old time.
Ooh, racket.
Everybody having a good time?
Servatuffs. Ooh, racket.
Here's some more.
Don't think we're not done. All right, here we go. You think you like Friday nights?
Hey.
You think you
like Friday nights? Do ya? Fuck. You think you like Friday nights? Well, do ya? Fuck. Hey, now, do you like a Friday? Do you like to dance with the devil on the pale moonlight? You shake hands with the devil as you roar through the gates of hell? Do you ever pick yourself up off the parking lot and yell at everybody, stay down? If you're picking up gravel, then you're taking it off your cheek, out of your knee. Your knees are hurting, you're all scraped up and bad. Ain't you a two-timing piece of shit? There ain't no settlers, son. No one's gonna push you around unless they wanna learn. If you can't whip, even if the tequila's making you start to feel real bad, you gotta be up in 4 hours. You'll need a bath. It's still Friday night. Or shit in the shade, but do you find a burrito and a triple cheeseburger? It's a Friday night. You're a finite creature in an infinite universe. That ain't fair. Fuck it out. Oh, you ain't gonna miss it when you're gone. So you might as well miss it right now. You ain't gonna miss it when you're gone. So you might wanna think about missing it right now. Right now. Oh.
We'll tell you guys. He was
90.
Child. Say it louder.
I've abandoned my child. I've abandoned my child. I've abandoned my boy.
Beg for the blood.
Give me the blood, Lord. Let me get away.
Is this real right now? I don't. Is this real? Larry Pickle Jar, how do you do? Friday Night Forkin'. Scrooge McDungeon. Can a banana dial? Still like confirmation.
moving. 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 No moving. Moving. Moving.
Welcome back to a Friday night. We got a couple cards to get through before we say goodbye. Hey, you got a lot of explaining to do.
Wait, what, Windbag, would you just explain what's happening just for everybody to, so that they know? Could you just explain?
You can just explain.
Could you just explain? I think everybody would like it if you explained what's happening.
Okay. All right. I will explain.
All right, guys, here it is.
Guys, it's a hellscape. We're stuck in a hellscape.
Sperm of Zeus, we all knew that. We all knew that. That's not a...
No, what?
We all knew that. Why? Why?
Sometimes it happens.
Captain Meowdy.
It'll be interesting to see if you guys enjoy the hellscape more than a regular show.
Yes.
That'll be interesting to see. What if it was just non...
Windbag.
No.
Windbag.
No. What if it was just non-stop hellscape?
Windbag.
What if it was...
Windbag.
What if it was just non-stop hellscape?
Windbag. Windbag.
What if it was just...
Windbag. By all means.
All right, strolling up the rock face, watching the sunrise.
Can you do it in a cool way?
Is this cool enough for you, Daddy-O?
Oh, yeah. I love it when you call me Daddy.
Yeah, me too.
Me three. Okay, everybody, how you doing?
Thanks, guys.
All right, everybody.
All right, now, what can we do it? Let's just, how about this one? We'll just do it to this thing. We'll just do it to this thing. Here we go. We can do this. We can do this.
Dumb on a once killer breakfast, followed by a bike hike. No stroller, no dick, smile, cap, Casper. Get your dad on the zip code. Red, you could sass a frat, Thompson with no sweat. Woody's gum got you so disappointed. Water skiing is your favorite hobby. You can jump up and down, bad bitches, and should you be? Read your bullets and do it again now!
Ouija board.
Ouija board says do it again.
Ouija board says do it again.
Ouija board says do it again. Ouija. Ouija board says do it again.
Is this a pirated stream?
What?
I just realized, are we watching a pirated stream?
No, no.
Can a banana dial?
What is this? It's not. Let me read more. What am
I? I'm not convinced.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Thanks for making us space to expel some demons. Demons, demons, demons. Thanks for making us space to expel those demons. We went out a couple of times and then it got serious. Found out he stepped out of line. Why did you ghost me? Why did you ghost me? Friday night. Turn this shit stream off. Thank you for saying that. What a sweetheart.
Make me so happy, baby. 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 Make me so happy, ba
L-I-X, I think it's a beautiful Friday night if you just concentrate. If you just let go of your Fridays. Every day's a Friday. I think you'd like it if you tried. I think you would remember about it later.
Like the most important Friday night of your life. I think you would like it a little bit later. I think you would like a little bit later. Let's talk tomorrow. Let's let things cool down.
It's a beautiful thing.
Indeed, we do. We must be doing something right. Thank you, guys. We must be doing something right. Welcome, LYX He. LYX He was not warned that the show is a hellscape.
It's not good.
It's not good at all.
How could it be good?
How could this show be good?
How could it?
I mean, if there was,
I mean, if I was on a good show, I'd be being paid more.
No, you're not on a good show.
No, I wish I was.
Yeah.
I wish I was.
Yes. I would.
I wish I was on a good show.
Get your head straight.
All right, I will.
Is this a show?
Is this even a show?
It could be better.
We shoot for 7 out of 10.
It's pretty heinous.
It's not the best show. I wish it was a good show.
I wish it was a good show too.
You know,
was I about to say that?
I think you were about to say that.
What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I don't know.
Honestly, what are you? What are you doing here?
I don't know why I'm here.
Yeah, you're. Are you? Are you telling me that we're out in the desert for no reason?
I woke up. I don't know why. I'm outside, dressed like a snake.
But only when we zoom in.
Dressed like a snake, only when we zoom in.
And no audience to help you. You sure you got this dry?
I like it dry and raw and filthy raw and ruthless.
Dry? There we go.
What happened?
Nothing. I don't even think you would care about it.
I would care.
No, I don't think you would care.
I like it dry.
Are you like dry bones?
Am I like dry what?
Bones.
Bones?
Yes. Do you?
I do.
What?
Bone alone?
You dirty dog.
You are a filthy...
you are a filthy raw and ruthless. You are a cape crusader and everybody loves you.
I do what I can.
And why? Excuse me. Excuse me? Where are you going?
I bone alone, windbag.
What?
I bone alone, and I'm the only doctor on call.
You are.
So, back to work?
Right, yeah. Back to work?
Taking care of my brood.
Your brood?
My brood of patients.
Yes, well, that's nice.
One day I fork it out, the other day, tending to the brood.
Tending to the brood.
The bones brood.
Yeah.
It's very exclusive. I was going to ask you, what's it cost to be... Well, it's expensive.
Yeah, because you're a celebrity.
I mean, man, come on. I'm a friggin' celebrity, man.
Yes. How's your Instagram account doing?
Don't look.
Well?
Don't check it out.
No, I'll check it out right now. Guys, should we check it out? Yeah, let's check it out.
I'm upset the way I'm treated.
Why? What? I'm trying to do this segment.
But I'm upset the way I'm treated. Good evening, everybody. I'm upset the way I'm treated. I want to. Where is it? Bones? F and F.
Why did you think you could do it like that? Of course, I don't have them saved up here. You know, one thing you could do would be to think of these things before we go live.
Oh, what? You mean like some kind of producer? Like Paul tries to all the time?
Yeah, like Paul tries to all the time. Larry, really, Slurball, Spermzy, get some forks in chat as I try to... Do I have it now? Can I bring it up now? Is it... Where is it? Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, my God, there we go. Yes. 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 Okay, run the drop again.
Oh, run the drop again, guys. He's fine.
Breaking news, guys. Get it? Is it still on my face? Is it? Yes, it's still on your face. Count Zero's here. Larry Picklejar, everyone's here. And you don't seem to care about anything. And there's no laugh track to help you or bail you out. You've just got to live with the fact that you're a bad broadcaster and you abandon your stream all the time. Now, how does that feel?
Breaking news.
Coward. Coward.
Breaking news, guys. Bones FNF here. 46 followers. How do you do? He's got 26 likes and 13 comments. And then right over here.
Breaking news, he says. The liar. Breaking news, he says. The liar. Look at him. What a loser he is. What a...
Here we are as ATM. Look at this. 35 followers. Oh, my God. Bones is killing it. 19 hearts and 24 comments. You think it's hate comments, or what do you think it is?
I choose not to think anymore. I choose not to think.
Should we read some comments?
Oh, great idea. Read some comments. Yeah, by all means, read some comments. Here we go. Yes, yes. Machine, machine. Bones, actually, count. You're a cold machine. Yep. If you're a machine casket, yep. Be sure to close the door. Lots of happy and sad. Burn. Is there more? I think that's it. God. Who would have thought ATM, that people don't like ATM? Who would have thought? Well, this is only 13 comments. They actually want to be your best friend. Oh, yeah. Jerry Legend trying to get Bones and ATM together. One, two bones, lots of bones. Saxton says, nice bones, bro. TGI Friday. I bone alone. Glenn Greer, thank God it's Friday. I'm going to like it. You're watching a gosh darn Friday night fork like it's the 4th of July. Get your forks out, baby. Come on.
I didn't think you could fork like that, actually. I didn't think he farted like that.
But I do. But I do now. But I do.
Did you see how Bone said, people say I'm crazy?
People say I'm crazy. People say I'm crazy, but I don't know why. People say I'm crazy.
Yeah, well, you are kind of crazy. You are kind of crazy.
People say I'm crazy.
Yeah.
People say I'm crazy, and it's 4th of July. People say I'm crazy.
Yeah, is that what they say?
Oh yeah, oh yeah, hear it all the time.
Do they say you were crazy? Do they say you were nuts? Do they say you got a hand from the fork? Is it too much? Baby, if you think you're forking a lot, you're not forking enough. You're not forking enough.
People say I'm crazy, like it's 4th of July. And I just look back right in their eyes, all the way back to those rods and cones. And I hit the back of the skull with my trombone.
Trombone! Trombone! Oh my God, trombone! Oh my God! God, trombone! We just gotta end the show on that. End the show on that. That's it, guys. Thanks for that's it, guys.
Why does it feel like it's a Friday? Why does it feel like it's a Friday night? Why does it feel like it's a Friday? Why does it feel like it's Friday night?
Why does it feel like it's a Friday? Why does it feel now like it's Friday night? Why does it feel?
Why does it feel like a Friday? Why does it feel like a Friday night? Why does it feel like a Friday night?
Why does it feel like a Friday? Have you ever asked yourself that? Have you ever asked yourself that? Have you ever?
Have you ever asked? Thanks so much, guys. Have you ever asked if it's Friday night every day of the week? Have you ever asked if yesterday was Friday night? Have you ever asked if tomorrow is Friday night? Have you ever asked? Have you ever asked?
Have you ever asked? It's a Friday night, you're forking it out, you can't stop. It's a beautiful Friday night. So thanks for the forks, everybody. So thanks for the forks. Give me your numbers in chat.
I hate to break it to ya. I hate to break it to ya. I hate to break it to ya. Hey, on the Friday night, you're forking it out. Hey, 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 hey. When you're Friday night, you're forking it out. When you're Friday night, you're forking it out. 44, 47, 17, 30, 21. How you doing Friday? Baby, it's a Friday night, you're fucking it out. 33, 93, baby, it's a Friday. 1743, Friday night, you're fucking it. How you doing 11? 23, you're fucking it. 32, 11, 34, 17. 43, 1, 1, 2, 3, 89, 64, 3, 64. How you doing 46? How you doing 346? How you doing 98, 89, 64, 3, 64, 23, 98, 1, 2, 68, 9, 67, 7, 10, split, 64, 7, 7, 1, 7, 0, 7, 7, 7, 4, 4, 2, 2, 2, 2, 4, 4, 0, 1, baby, it's a Friday night. Thanks for the forks, everybody. When you're Friday night, you're Friday night, you're fucking it up. Hey, 1, 2, when you're Friday night, you're fucking it. 1, 2, when you're Friday night, you got a Friday night. Look in your eye, in the back of your mind, it's a back of your mind, kind of Friday night. The 4, 4, 4, 4, 4 of July, 69, 11, 5, 0, 8, 6, 5, 3, 0, 9. 1, 2, 1, 2. How you doing, baby? It's a 1, 3, kind of Friday night now. 6, 7, Friday night, you're fucking it out. Hey, baby, it's a Friday night. Hey, honey, it's a beautiful. beautiful Friday night. Thanks for the forks, everybody. Thanks for the forks, everybody. It's a beautiful Friday night. When you're Friday night, you're forking it out. When you're Friday night, you're forking it out. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 6, 7, 32, 1, 1, 9, 63, 2, 3, 4, 1, 0, 3, 11, and 33. Slick 1982. Baby, it's a Friday night.
Gerald and Betty, it's not time for you.
Friday night? Good to see everybody on a Friday night. You know it feels like a Friday night fork when you're Friday night forking it out. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's end this nightmare hellscape. What do you say? Sperm of Zeus, Petulia Adams, your old dad. How you doing? No, now it's dark. Frizzy Pringles, Slick Sperm, Disneyland Pip, Snurple Tough, Super Ooh Racket, I'm Too Sweet. Oh, Saxon, Spermazoid, Sperm of Zeus. We Should Raid, Game That Tune. Six Psycho, Scrooge McDungeon, Ooh Racket, how you doing? Real Child Alaska. Snurple Tough's Count, 06 Psycho, Nightbot, Virtual Jam Camp, Sperm Zus, your old dad, Friday night. Should we go raid Game That Tune? Friday night, forking it out, you might feel like the power of a Friday night is right there at the tip of your fingers, in the crutch of your ditch. The ditch is the place, ditch is the place. Meet your ditch in the place behind your elbow. Meet your ditch in the place behind your elbow. Game That Tune is live. Game That Tune is live. Looks like a thoughtful discussion. Looks like a thoughtful discussion. Shall we go join the thoughtful discussion? Petulia Adams, Coffee and Cooper, Sperm of Zeus, Pile of Teeth. Put your forks in chat. Frizzy Pringles, Count Zero. Great to see you. It's a beautiful Friday night. Let's go sneak up on Game That Tune. Good night, everybody, on a Friday night. Happy Friday night, guys. Zacherry, Six Psycho, Celebegan, Anonymous Boobs, I'll take him all the time. Burbsta, what's going on? Saxton, Sperm of Zeus, happy Friday night. Take this buckshot all the way to the grave. I'll take this buckshot all the way to the grave. Good night, everybody. Happy Friday night.